All right. I'm fairly certain this is going to be way better streaming wise. Why do I look so white? I look super white. Yeah, we should this should be solid though. This should be solid. Yeah, I didn't even know the Super Bowl was going on. But we should be streaming pretty damn clear today. I'm quite certain I figured it out. Yeah, contrast, what the fuck? Well, what's the gamma do? Oh, makes me whiter. Jim Carrey has a Super Bowl. Super Bowl thingy. I love cleaning my room. I love organizing stuff. I always do that. All right. Hope everyone's having a wonderful Super Bowl. Whoever's playing, I don't know. I have not cared to watch. Love you too. Thanks. Thank you. This looks. I'm like a floating head. Am I watching the Super Bowl? Fuck to the no. I am not. But we should not see any issues. This should be fucking clear as day. Because I figured out what was going on. Mac the bot Jeff. Thank you so much for the follow, sir. Put that a little up here. Oh, is a halftime show? Who's the halftime show? Oh wait, what is that? Is that the next one? Or I saw something where it was like Eminem, Dr. Dre. Oh, what well, we're on the PC. So I don't have any music thing on here. Sorry. But I did find a fucking scary game, so I figured we could do a little bit of that. The half-assed show? What was there? Is it already over? Super Bowl is like, you know, once there's bowls all the time, but it's the super. It's the super one, so that's why. Oh my god, look at this. I have a zit. Hey, yeah, always listen. I appreciate that, Chloe. Appreciate it. Alright, We're gonna play a scary game. Kind of curious how this might work. Fuck it, we're gonna go for it. I'm gonna set the mood in the room. Alexa, movie lights on. Oh shit, it's going. Oh god. Whew. Whoa. Okay, I'm like a red meatball. What happens if I take this off? Oh shit. Damn, man. It's like a giant bright ass light. Oh, dude, multitask. Do the, Yeah, Alexa, she listens. She listens even when you think she isn't. Oh, thank you. Yeah, I just didn't feel like, you know, I always shave. I was like, fuck it. Let's do a little bit of a beard. Why not, right? Why not? Hold on. Okay, what light is it? See, the problem is I have a shitload of lights in this room, and they're all like different LED things, but that one, which was this one too? Oh, that's not that one. What's the printer light? Oh, that's the printer light. Okay. It's a little, goddamn, it's a little weird. Ah, oh, Jesus. Whoa. What the fuck is happening? All right, maybe not. Oh, shit. Damn it. Did I fuck it up? It's all good, guys. As long as we're not lagging. What the fuck is happening? Okay. fuck. What is going on? Now let me do... Jesus Christ, guys. Hey, you know what, though? No drop frames, am I right? Can I get an amen? Can I get an amen? Okay. That's interesting. All right. Yeah, I look like a pink flamingo. It's beautiful, guys. It's just awesome, right? Stupid. Yeah, guys, we're solid. Where is the red light coming from? I don't get it. Is it coming from there? Well, that's just... I'm just baffled. Oh, yeah, it's almost Valentine's. Happy conglomerate day to buy chocolate and, you know, just... Everyone eat some unhealthy shit for a day. I always read as flamingo as what? I love your mom, Savannah. I love your mom. See, and you also bring out my southern part of me. But yeah, happy, when is Valentine's Day? I don't even know. What light is this one to? Oh, there it is. Okay. See, that's the problem with this shit. How am I still getting... Hold on. Let's go back to this shit. The beam. There's the beam doing it. I'm so confused. Alright. I'm gonna try out just a freaking... Yeah, everybody was like, you sure you want to stream today because it's Super Bowl? I'm like, yeah, I don't fucking watch Super Bowl. Anybody that's up and wants to hang out, just come on down. I get it, but hold on a second here. Hold on a second. Un momento. All right, hold on. Whoa, what is going on with this? So I don't know if anybody's played Five Nights at Freddy's. Has anyone played that? Oh, snap. Mm-hmm. Let's go. We got it. Okay. I hate scary games. But we're totally gonna do it. I'd be lying though if it wasn't a little squeamish. Question is though, should I put well, if you don't like scary games, there's good news. I don't know. Play Madden. I don't have that on here. I don't really use the Julian, what? Is Julian okay? Thank you for the good luck. We'll see. What does it mean, 5 days until the party? Oh, there's the speaker. What's going on with the screen? I have an ultra wide thing, but why is it doing this? What the fuck is this? Guys, what's going on with the screen? I can't even move. Oh, well. Bro. What? Oh, this was shit. I don't know what it was. I'm trying to figure out the fucking screen. I'm so lost. Oh no, we'll play Blameless. Fuck it. Let's do Blameless. We're doing Blameless. It, you know, just go for it. Yippity doo dah. Stop a second here. All right, guys, so we're gonna play. what? Yeah, I can't see it either. I'm so confused. Okay, well, I guess I gotta... Yeah, the music is fucking scary. God, sub is loud as shit. I guess, I don't know what else I'm supposed to do.
Okay. I'm an architect, freelance, so I take job offers as they arise. So, when this guy called me, I was relieved I could finally get a paying job. He said he needed help with interior design for his house that he was building. I always respected people who could do construction, so I naturally agreed to come and take a look. I already had a couple of ideas. It was already quite late, but he insisted on me coming over the same day.
Why can't I switch?
I tried to comply, because I didn't want to lose this offer. I drove there with my car. His house was all the way over in the suburban area, quite remote, but with other houses nearby. Quiet place. The man met me at the front gate. It was a temporary fence, and the gate was made of rotting wooden planks. He started showing me around the yard. It seemed weird that there was a large garbage container blocking the way, so we had to go through the garage to get inside the house. He took me through the rooms.
Okay, hold on. visual quality. Oh. What I don't get, though, is I need this to screen capture. This sounds like the setup for a bad porno. Oh, what pornos you been watching? That's a fucking weird thing. Well, what's capture game mean? What does automatic mean? Oh, there we go. We got it. Let's do this. I don't know what the fuck this game is. It's Blameless. We tried to play this last time, and it sucked. But, well, it didn't suck. I just didn't know how the fuck to figure it out. Hold on. I gotta get... We need some more... we need a wire. All right. Kizumi. Kizumi, how's it going? Jump out of the screen. Yeah, I know. It's fucking A. Okay, well, I mean, I don't understand. You know, I always put these back just right, and somehow it gets beyond tangled. My hat is a baller. Dude, I don't know what this fucking symbol is from. Okay, so the story behind the hat, I said it once, but there's an Instagram. It's like only 90s kids, and I obviously am a fucking 90s kid. Fucking old. And I was like, hey, man, can I get a hat? And then I didn't hear from them for a long time, and then they said, oh, we didn't forget. I'm sending you one now, but I don't know what the fuck this hat is. It's like the one thing that they posted about from the 90s that I do not recognize. I really do not. So I do this to that. Does that mean my headphones are gonna work at all? Cause I don't want it to. Oh shit. Let's just see. I don't know if it's gonna work. How's my Sunday's just it's just a great it's you know the seventh day of the week. You know, who, yippity-doo-dah. Okay, so, can I hear this? Or, I'm so confused. Let me just see if I can hear this. It'd be awesome, but I don't think I will. Well, no, I want audio.
So I started looking around. At one point, I saw a stain, and at first glance, it seemed like brick dust. But then I realized it was blood spilled on the floor. I thought that maybe there was another worker who got injured, so I turned to tell the man. That's when I saw his hand raised to hit me. He was holding a metal rod. Before I could defend myself, he hit me in the head. I must have passed out. I don't know how long I was out.
I don't know what I'm playing.
When I woke up...
I wanted to go back to that screen because I couldn't see. Oh shit. Okay. Just give me a second, Blameless. Okay? Just give me a quick second. You gotta figure out why there's like some on the side of my.
That hurt.
Cool. What the fuck? Okay, gosh darn it. What are you doing? What are you doing, bro? What the French? Hold on. Oh, come on. It's like between... If you're new here to the chat, this is normally how it is. It's fucking weird. 23. Let's see. No. 22. this shit right there. So that is... Does that mean I need to move the light over? Let's see.
I think I did it. I got it. Yeah.
Oh, no, I know it's... I know that's... But I'm just saying, like, there's a fucking... See this little thing right there? See that? That's what I'm trying to think. The best we get. I'm fine with that, whatever. But I can't hear this, so fuck it. Can I smooth this? Can I smooth it out a bit? Oh my god. Okay, maybe not. I'm trying to figure it out just right, but I don't know if I will. Oh. I think we're good. We'll take this. We'll take this, guys. Let's go. All right. Yeah. All right, Nicole. Hey, thanks for hanging out. We are we're playing Blameless. I don't know what the fucking game is, but here, you know, it's like it's cha-cha, right? It's fucking cha-cha. I also want to say, high five to No Drop Frames, you know? I didn't even care if this thing, you know, like, fucking just didn't matter. As long as we got some frames. Why is my hand so pink? Am I Bob in the blip? What the? Oh, God. All right, guys. Mother just joined the chat. I'm just going to hide. Hibernate. Damn, that doesn't look good. See you next stream. All right, Song Peter, take care. No Drop Frames. I know. Super excited. The game sound is a little loud compared to your voice. Okay. That better? Give me a thumbs up if that's such that. Oh, thanks for. I thought you subscribed already. I think so, Noah. Thank you so much. Besides just a few of the there's like some green screen background issues, but yeah, I think it's the lighting. Mom, you don't even know what lags. You don't even know what lag means. Don't come onto this chat and act like you know what you're talking about. Not today, Miss Oliver. What's up, Julia? V-Nails. I haven't played it yet because I'm trying to make sure everything's fine on the audio. I don't really care for football. Doing when I was younger. But yeah, all right, let's see. I wish I could do. I can't do it, though, is the problem. Or can I? I don't even think it's downloaded. Alright guys, let's play a little bit of this, whatever this is. So, Blameless is a game where it is a crime scene and we have to solve the crime. So, we're going to try to solve the crime. Lord knows if it'll be any good. Okay, what do we got over here? Alright, we got a Oh,
this
shit.
Blood stain does not look like it's the result of a banal injury.
Good observation, dude. Because, yeah, no. Well, obviously, we see here, that is where, obviously, the death occurred. And then to our right, it appears to have been dragged.
Seems fresh. The blood hasn't completely dried out yet.
Great.
This looks like something was being dragged across the bloodstain.
Get out of here. I fucking already knew it, dude. I'm the next Columbo. Okay, wait, how do I get out? Oh. What is that? It's a phone with blood on it. Oh, wait, can I gotta look at it. You gotta examine the phone, dude. Oh, press I. Oh, there we go. So Nokia. No wonder it's got
phone
blood on
smashed.
It.
No way it's gonna work anytime soon.
Well, you could just, you know, fix it. Right? Alright. Let me open it, because the problem is I can't see in the chats. So, if somebody's like, yo, the volume is too damn loud, you know, I could be like, oh, got you, okay. Oh, yeah, that stream quality looks awesome. Super cool! Okay. Alright, this has got so much funner. I'm glad we figured out the issues. What is that cord? Is that police tape? No, that's just an electrical cord. Has someone been walking in my crime scene?
I might be able to get further through the attic.
Yeah, well, open it. This is super weird. This is super weird. Can I jump? Not very high. Oh, wait, what's that? Well, what is that supposed to do? Now, something tells me I'm gonna need to use that for something. Does this one do it too? Okay, well, let's go in here. Do they not include a flashlight? You'd think for an investigator, maybe, you know, a flashlight would probably help, right?
I can't get further through here.
Over here. I can't see, bro. What? What just happened? Why am I flying? Yo, what? What? Get it. What? Anybody got any ideas? Good night, Camellia. Good night, Camellia. 19 going on 90. That'd be a quick way to get that good old elderly discount at local movies. That's the only thing you have to look forward to when you get to that age. So enjoy it. Enjoy your 21, okay? And then 30, it's like, hey, you're almost there. And then, you know, when you get the elderly, it's like, you know. Actually, I kind of actually believe it's totally messed up if you think about it. Because you get that discount, yet at that age, you're always falling asleep. That's why you get the discount, because they don't think you're going to finish the whole movie. So then you sit there, your teeth might fall, whatever. But that's, wow, I just realized that. That's so fucked up. So fucked up. I'm supposed to find a way into the attic. All right, please give me some ideas, because I found that, we saw that. But for some reason, can't seem to get in there. Where the fuck do I go? I hate being in my 30s. I mean, I'm not in my 30s, I'm not even, nope. I just need a flashlight. Is there a flashlight anywhere? Can I get a flashlight? I can't even see anything in here. Get it, guys. Get it. I'm confused. I mean, is there anything in this pipe? No. What the fuck is this? Alright, where's like the button that I can push and say, hey, help? Let's play this, guys. No, the phone won't work. The only thing I've really seen is like this. Oh, no, let's go back out. I don't know what this would do. Well. Saw. Can we use a saw? Oh, wait, yeah. Oh, there we go. Oh, let's go. Okay, so maybe. Can I saw that, or do I just saw the door? Okay, so maybe it's the door. Or maybe it's one of these things. Can we. Oh, nope. Pick up. Nope. We need you, dude. This game is called Blameless, but I'm fucking blaming the game because it sucks. I'm so fucking lost. Oh, wait, can I pick up these? Nope, I can't. I don't understand. What am I supposed to do? I just can't even fucking see. Yeah, if anybody has played Blameless, let me know what the fuck I'm supposed to do. I mean, I can't even see in here. Does this go back? I mean, this is like the movie Saw. Literally. I'm stuck in a room, and they left me a saw. Oh, wait. What about... Where does this lead? Guys, I don't get this. Can I take the light? Saw. My volume is low? Like my mic's volume? Is it? Yeah, I can't cut anything. That's what I'm confused about. Let me see this. Is the volume... Mic is a bit low. All right, we turned it up. Let me know if that works. Oh, it's not an instrument. Okay. This is confusing, guys. All right, hold on. I'm looking some of this shit up. Blameless game. All right. Oh. Oh. Well, that's kind of... All right. Well, I didn't say that before. All right. So we... It said it was super, you know... Yeah, okay. Go back. Nope. I'm pretty sure that we use the saw to cut it. Where'd my saw go? I can't even see inside that room. Oh, wait. Well, it's kind of brighter. No, not really. Come on, hold on. This needs to be brighter, guys. Oh, I can actually see now. There's the light. All right. Okay.
This is
interestingly confusing. Okay.
I see.
Oh, I'm fucking totally using a Google guide. Absolutely. Well, at first it is too dark. I could not see anything. I could not see anything, like I'm in Canada, eh? I don't know why the fuck. Yeah, no, this will be a, this should be able to get us in the attic. Look at that. Look at that ingenuity. Oh, shit. If there's anybody up there, just name yourself. Guys, this is fucking creepy. This is so fucking creepy. Alright, hold on. Okay,
shit, it's dark.
What the fuck? Why are you... What the fuck is going on? What are you... Dude, what are you doing? Oh, okay.
What the hell was that?
Phasphobia? What the fuck is phasphobia? Yeah, damn right I get easily creeped out. I love horror movies, though. Absolutely love horror movies. Oh, good horror movies. Oh. What's that, though? B. Well, wait, what?
A library card belonging to Helen Woodward. How did it get here?
Well, obviously she was here. That's how it got here. Is there nothing else? Yeah, this guy's voice is creepy as hell.
It's holding with the wires.
Ah, shit.
It's holding with the wires.
Do I have to get the fucking saw? Which I left? Ah, shit.
Stuck underneath the beam.
Well, how unfortunate. Oh.
It's stuck underneath the beam.
Okay, well, ah, shit. Oh, wait, that's for the wires. Okay, so we get the wires. Yeah.
wire cutters are broken.
Oh,
the hinge on that handle should attach, but it's missing.
Okay. We need to find the hinge. Gotta be in here. Or not. This is so confusing. Oh, maybe there's something under here. Or not. Come on. Get out of there. Oh, wait. Oh, wait, yeah. Couldn't we...
It doesn't fit below the beam. I should lower the pallet first.
Oh, okay.
Lower it doesn't fit below the beam. I should lower the pallet first.
Okay, I'll fucking lower the pallet. There you go. Ah, oh, there we go. Look at that. Alright, so then we go back. Who's winning in the bowl of supper? To fix the wire cutters. Haha. Right. I'm Bengals. Bengals. Oh shit. YT Reflect, thanks so much for following. I'm not a gamer, but I'm playing a game. Well, what? Just cut this shit, bro. Just cut it.
The wire cutters are broken. The hinge on that handle should attach, but it's missing.
Well, then what was the thing I picked up? Explain that to me. I don't even know. What the fuck? Do I just go ahead and I'll just go ahead and save it. Save it there. The Bengals. Oh yeah, I know, but sometimes people play video games and on here and they're like, you know, savants, and I'm definitely not. But I wanted to see how this would work, and there wouldn't be any dropped frames, and I don't believe we had any dropped frames. We were streaming at 6,000 bit rate, which is the max, so I'm stoked. So at least we know we got that figured out. Now I need to get my Mac Mini back and rock it. Thanks, Pixie, I agree. Besides my face. Stream gods, man. It only took us, like 6 months. Or four. I don't even know how many months it was. Oh, Diana, stop it. Just stop it. Just stop it. You're so kind. 3 months. 3 months. Which is good, though, because... Have I seen The Grudge? Yeah. Oh, yeah. Many years ago. Angel, are you talking about this game? Chewing on ice is bad for your teeth. There's a... whatever. Hi, Diane. How's it going? On your face? I love how right when you said that, Savannah, I just went completely out of focus. They were like, yo, dude. All right, guys. Well, I have some stuff I have to do tonight. So I'm going to get on off. And I appreciate you guys hanging out. And, you know, for the first time in such a long time, we have had no dropped frames. All I was hoping for. Have a great Super Bowl Sunday, and see you guys Wednesday. Yes, and happy Valentine's Day. Toodles. Toodles noodles. Lagrassy ass. All right, guys. Adios. I'm just so happy it's, you know, didn't fucking work right for once.